This is so great. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias to 40 principales for having us here tonight.
Yes. See,
this is a nice party. Beautiful people. Well, how you doing? How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Muy bien. Super. I feel like going to the beach.
Yeah, there's a lot of nice beaches here in Mexico. Yeah. In Mexico. Mexico.
Oh, yes.
La playa.
Go to la playa.
And drink the tequila.
Sí.
Una cerveza, por favor.
Dos cerveza, por favor.
Tres cerveza, por favor.
Chuck, are you in? He wants one.
Yay! Let's go to the beach, everybody! This song is called Summer Paradise. Yeah! I hear you guys sing with me. Oh, oh! Summer Paradise.
Yeah.
tiempo y plan de qué se trata el básico 40. Bueno, gracias a todos por estar aquí. Gracias a todos por estar aquí, guys.
Gracias, amigos. Gracias.
Can you please come up to this side of the stage for a while? Les estoy pidiendo que vengan porque además voy a platicar un poco con ellos, pero basado de manera aleatoria en varias preguntas de fans de Simple Plan. Do you understand what I'm saying?
A little bit, un poquito, un poco.
I know, you speak a little bit Spanish. Bueno, les digo que casi hablan español ellos, porque la verdad es que se comunican muchísimo en español y creo que entienden muy bien. Y tengo aquí varias preguntas de fans que de maneras distintas nos hicieron llegar estas preguntas para Simple Plan. Here some randomly questions from some of your fans here in Mexico.
Okay.
You know, from 40 principales. You want to read it in Spanish?
Okay.
Yeah, try.
From Laura.
Laura.
Yes. Muchas de sus canciones hablan de la distancia, pero cómo manejan el estar lejos de casa tanto tiempo.
Yeah, a lot of your songs talk about the distance, but how do you feel and how do you handle this distance in the tours and
Skype? We handle it with the love of our fans here.
La respuesta es Skype y el amor de sus fans. You are really good Spanish, I have to say.
Gracias.
Is it difficult to be far away from home every time?
Almost 12 years now, and so we're used to it. And it's great. I mean, we get to meet a lot of interesting people on the road. We get a lot of new fans every day, so
taste different foods.
Different food.
Yeah, local flavor, of course.
Local flavor.
I like tacos.
I love tacos. I love Mexican food.
Les decía, bueno, en serio, ¿qué pasa con este asunto de viajar? Porque de pronto se puede extrañar ciertas cosas de chica, ¿cómo lo hacen? Dice, bueno, la verdad es que es más interesante, ya vimos como 12 años viajando, y la verdad las cosas es que nos gusta mucho conocer gente nueva, nos gusta mucho conocer lugares nuevos, les gusta mucho probar comida nueva y les encanta los tacos, les encanta México. Y creo que a México también le gusta Simple Plan, ¿cierto? Silencio, por favor.
Para muchas personas, Perfect es un himno. ¿Qué significa para ustedes esta canción?
Perfect is a very personal song. What does it mean to you?
No, to a lot of people, Perfect, the song, is an anthem.
Right.
What does this song mean really for you?
It's my anthem.
I think it's the same thing. It's your anthem?
Yeah.
It's the same thing for us. You know, we wrote that song because it was a difficult time for us to tell our parents what we're going to do. And obviously, I think most parents out there don't want their kids to start a band. So it was difficult for us. Many conversations, many fights.
Decíamos que para muchas personas la canción Perfect es un libro que sí significa para Simple Plan. Dicen que mucho porque además refleja una etapa de la banda en donde bueno, ellos necesitaban estar en casa y ahora bueno pues se ha convertido en un himno también para los fans y escuchar ese pedazo de la canción.
From Jessica, is it Jessica or Jessica?
Jessica.
Jessica, okay. I know what this means. ¿Cómo surgió la colaboración con Sean Paul? How did the Sean Paul collaboration happen?
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
It just happened.
Spanish 101.
Just happened.
Yeah, we actually Kenan could not be in the single, so we were looking for someone else, and Sean Paul is a great friend of ours. We met him a long time ago, and we love his flavor, David loves his flavor.
And we love his vibe. You know, he's got a great vibe, very party guy, and his voice is incredible. So we asked him to spit some rhymes on the song. He did a great job, and it's a smash hit. We're so happy.
Thank you. And Anitka.
Shed ball, simple plan.
It happened until the studio.
Stop!
Before.
We did it in the studio, and because of technology, I was there in the studio with him. But I wasn't really there. I was on Skype.
Skype.
I was in the room, and he's like, "Yo, Pierre, get your pizza." I'm not gonna do it, but I'm freezing. Thinking about this sunshine on the trees. So fine, it's better than the mother's next. Baby girl, you really got what we need. Best line ever.
More than answers that you're giving me.
Now translate that.
Que nos están dando más que respuestas, nos están dando cosas prácticas, además de las teóricas. Y hablamos de la colaboración de Sean Paul, dice que bueno, a ellos les encanta el trabajo que Sean Paul hace, y también Sean Paul es fan de Simple Plan. Entonces se encontraron en el estudio, pero no, porque él estaba por Skype, Sean Paul en el estudio, y así es como estuvieron componiendo la canción. Que creo que ustedes se saben bien, ¿cierto? Un par de preguntas más. Vamos a esperar que el traductor se decida.
Cuatro,
yeah.
I know what this means too. ¿Qué tipo de música escuchan? What type of music do you listen to?
¿Qué tipo de música escuchan?
Whatever makes me shake my
what's the lyrics again?
Which lyrics?
It's the Bee Gees, right?
Okay.
La cuestión número 5.
Cinco.
Jess, en sus vidas desde el día en que empezaron como banda hasta ahora.
How do you think?
I think it's which moment in your life that you want to be in a band.
Of course not.
Let's get Chuck to try to say okay, another band.
Es el elemento que sigue vigente en sus vidas desde el día en que empezaron como banda hasta ahora.
He speaks Latin!
Muy bien, Chuck!
The answer is
Spanish, French,
Canada, Japanese, bring it!
Which is the element that's still alive in the band?
The element of sexuality. I think the element is still alive is the element of brotherhood.
Brotherhood?
Yes. It's a brotherhood.
So finally, you're good friends, and that's it.
Yeah, of course. No, we hate each other, like brothers and family.
Because you don't see that very often in some bands.
No, we're good friends, but we're family.
No, but for sure, and I really mean it, you have an excellent vibe.
Chuck, you're my hero!
Gracias.
Thank you.
That is the next question. What is the element that remains vigente in their lives? Blah, blah, blah. And then, what is the element that are like brothers, who are incredible, who want to continue to be a band juntos? Mucha gente lo agradece. I think a lot of people is very thankful.
Yeah!
Because you're still together and
you
have this amazing vibe and this brotherhood.
We love you.
Thanks a lot for coming. It's an honor. And here's Mexico.
Viva Mexico. Viva México.
Viva México. Bueno, para toda la cadena 40 en este básico 40 Movistar, soy Alejandro Franco y los vuelvo a dejar con Sigue.
Bienvenido.